Christian or Jew or Muslim. Not Hindu, Buddhist, Sufi, or Sikh. Not any religion or cultural system. I am not from the East or the West. Not out of the ocean or up from the ground. Not natural or ethereal. Not composed of elements at all. I do not exist. Am not an entity in this world or the next. Did not descend from Adam and Eve or any origin story. My place is the placeless, a trace of the traceless, neither body or soul. I belong to the beloved, have seen the two worlds as one, and that one called to and know. First, last, outer, inner, only that breath, breathing, human.